Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make devil's food cake recipe. I will have 4 cups of all-purpose flour, 2 teaspoons of salt, 2 teaspoons baking powder, 4 teaspoons of baking soda, 1 cup of cocoa powder, 4 cups of sugar, 2 cups of oil, 2 cups of hot coffee, 2 cups of milk, 4 large eggs, 2 teaspoons of vanilla. Make sure all your ingredients are to room temperature. Everything is nice and clean. And let's start. First, I'll add our 4 cups of sugar. It's 1 cup. Two cups three cups four cups of sugar now 4 cups of all-purpose flour. Make sure your ingredients are nice and level. Do not pack it. Level it with a butter knife. That will be 1 cup of all-purpose flour. Two cups. Three cups, and 4 cups of all-purpose flour. I'll add in 2 cups of cocoa powder. That's 1 cup. That's 2 cups. Four teaspoons of baking soda. One. Two. Two teaspoons of baking powder. That's 1. And that's 2. And 2 teaspoons of salt. That's 1. And that's 2. You have all your dry ingredients. Mix them up. Until well combined. You want to incorporate all those ingredients. it a nice stir. And blend them all together. At the same time, it's like we're sifting our dry ingredients with the whisk. There we go. Now we add our dry ingredients. Sorry about that. Now we add our eggs. Put it in my mixer, my KitchenAid, with a paddle attachment. Over here so you guys can see. We add our eggs. Flavor. Two teaspoons of vanilla. Then 2 cups of oil. Cups of whole milk, and then I add 2 cups of hot coffee. And don't worry about if you see that the batter is thin. That's how our batter is supposed to be. And I'm gonna add the coffee slowly. And I have the machine on stir position. Here we go. Scrape the bottom of your bowl a bit so everything could be incorporated nice and even. And you can stir for a minute or two, just do not over mix your batter. And there we have it, our batter of devil's food cake. And don't worry guys, it's supposed to be this thin. And then we pour in our pans. You can always weigh your batter, depending on the size of your cake pans. An 8-inch will be 3 pounds of cake batter. And we will bake it for an hour, 50 minutes to an hour. It depends on your oven as well. Thank you for watching. Bye.